Shout outs to Faker. Not sure why he picked this one for me, but at least it won't kill me. Whatever.